everyone. This is Brother Martin from St Ignatius College. Service project is an opportunity for us to give our students that avenue to grow in service of the other person and being people for others. That is the main fundamental reason for the service project.
My name is Victor Domayes. I'm in Lower 6, St. Ignatius College, and I'm going to my office. Well, right now I'm very excited, especially the teaching part. I really want to teach. This is my first time volunteering. I'm actually looking forward to teaching my true self through the kids, I guess.
Yes.
Yeah.
My name is Adonai Chita, and I'm going to Mother of Peace in Tema. I want to go to HGS because I want to be a pediatrician. So I think this is the only chance I have to give back to the community. I'm very excited because there will be kids there.
My name is Teragate. I'm from St. Ignatius College. I'm going to Merwad Pregwe. So at Merwad Pregwe, we're going to a children's home where we're going to provide service. We're going to be of service. We're going to do work and we're not going to like get paid. So I think that's gonna help me because I'll really know how to provide service to others.
I'm Mrs. Tawanda. I'm here for Lisa Tawanda. She's my daughter from St. Ignatius College. She's going for a service project. I really appreciate the idea from the school for the kids to go for a service project. It's an eye-opener for the kids, for them to know what's going on in the community and to see how other people live, especially the vulnerable, the less privileged. It's a very good project, and thank you very much, St. Ignatius.